Welcome back to English class. Last class I taught you the first lesson, that is Rani goes to Agra. Today we will discuss our second lesson, that is the poem. This is the poem, school days. You all like to come to school regularly, children? Yes?
Yes.
You all are missing our school, isn't it? Hope we all will meet again in the school soon. Hope you all will meet in the school again soon. In this poem, the school days, here we are going to discuss how to get ready to school, how to reach the school safely, and how to cross the road safely. Now, once we will read the poem, all of you open your textbooks, children. That is the page number 14. In this, the page number 14, all of you open this. Keep in front of you and read along with me. Okay, shall we start?
Okay.
This is the first stanza, children. The alarm clock rings. You open your eyes. The day begins. You have to rise. What it means, children? The alarm clock rings. Means day before the previous night, we have to set the alarm clock. Why? Why we have to set the alarm clock? Not to get late. One proverb is there. Early to bed and early to rise. What it means? You have to go to sleep early and rise up early in the morning. So that it won't be, next day it won't be, the things will not be go wrong. Okay? We have to set the alarm clock. As the alarm clock rings, you open first thing, what you will do? You open your eyes. The first thing what you will do, children? You open your eyes and the day begins. Next, you have to rise. The time you have to rise. Okay, children? Once we read the first stanza again. The alarm clock rings. You open your eyes. The day begins. You have to rise. Is it clear, children?
Okay.
Now we will go to next stanza. That is, brush your teeth, comb your hair, brand new things for you to wear. What it means? To get ready to school, what are the things you have to do? First, you have to brush your teeth, then wash your face, then have your bath, then comb your hair, okay? Then you have to wear proper uniform, neat and clean uniform. You have to wear neat and clean uniform. Then what thing you have to do? You have to eat healthy breakfast. After eating breakfast, you have to take your lunch box, water bottle and the school bag. Then you are ready to go to the school. Okay, children? Now, once again, we'll read the second stanza. That is, brush your teeth, comb your hair, brand new things for you to wear. So, what are the things we are doing to get ready to school? In this stanza, we are learning. What things we are doing? We are taking bath, wearing neat and clean uniform, we are having breakfast, healthy breakfast and wearing proper uniform. Then you are ready to go to the school. Okay, children? Now we will go to the third stanza. Look both ways as you cross the street. Get on the bus and find a seat. One side I am reading, children. All of you read along with me. Look both ways as you cross the street. Get on the bus and find a seat. What it mean? What it mean, children? While crossing the road, you have to see the both sides, your right side and your left side. Why? Because if you are crossing the road, any vehicle is coming or not, you have to see. You have to see the both ways, your right side and your left side. Then you should walk slowly near the bus and you will enter the bus and you should find a seat. You should not push anyone else in the bus. So you will find a seat to sit over there. Okay, children? Once again, I am reading the third stanza. Look both ways as you won't follow the safety rules, what will happen, children? Accidents will occur, isn't it? So you have to follow the safety rules, okay? And get into the bus. While sitting also, you should not push others, isn't it? You should sit your, you should have your seat, okay? Then we will go to the fourth stanza, okay? Today is the day that school begins. You can hardly wait to meet your friends. What it means? So, you will be reaching your, in the school bus, you will be reaching safely. So, you should not push, you should wait for your turn. Isn't it? You should follow, maintain silence and you should be in queue. Okay? Till your turn comes. That school begins also, okay? After entering the classroom also, you should maintain posture and you will be meeting your friends, okay? Always don't fight with friends, maintain silence in the classroom, okay? You should follow all these things. Why you are coming to school, children, daily? To learn new things, isn't it? To learn good habits, new things and chatting with friends. All these things you are learning in the school, isn't it, children? You all are missing the school, isn't it? I know that. Hope we all will meet again in the school soon. Okay. Hope you all have enjoyed this poem. I request you to read this poem 3 to 4 times. Okay, children. Thank you. Hope you all have enjoyed this lesson. Okay. We'll meet in the next class.